Also new at 6, a man driving through Port Richmond suddenly found himself the victim of a shooting. It happened at about 1:30 this morning on the 2000 block of Pickwick Street. The victim, a man in his 30s, was shot in the side of the head. The vehicle then traveled a short distance further before coming to a stop on the sidewalk. That driver is now hospitalized in critical condition. So far, no word on any possible arrests.